little monkey. You little monkey. Are we worn out? Are you comfortable? Are you comfortable, Maria?
She's laying on her back.
She's going to see what's going on. What?
What am I missing?
Pin brush. Everything starts with the pin brush.
No.
No balls on hand. If there's balls on the end, then it will catch in their hair. If they're straight like this, then it just goes through their hair. You can get pin brushes long time. This one, if you push it, is soft. This one's stiff.
What are you doing? I can't take a video like this. You crazy dogs. You crazy dogs. Go play. I can't.
All our dogs just lie there. So spray first.
And then you gotta lick my camera. You dog. Yes, you're a funny dog. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
Yeah.
Come on, come on.
If you catch a knot, you stop it. So, this is my favorite one. I like the smaller one, the personal choice. Then you need a small one. To do around the eyes, to do the face. Every skull is this is a slicker brush. Do not use a slicker brush on anything but the feet. This is great for pulling out knots, but it breaks the coat. So you only use it on the feet.
Yeah, breaking coat means mat, more mats.
We don't want a split second to be using a slicker brush because the hair is all broken. Just like human hair, it's hair. The same type of thing. Typical, I don't know if you're going to do this or not. I can do it. I'm going to live far away. And the good news is, right now, this is all we need to do. Our nails, even for the puppy, for a while, she's going to fit into this. And this is much easier to do than the guillotine.
And they were done, right? No.
No.
It wasn't done.
I looked at her and I didn't think she needed it, to tell you the truth. So, doing nails right now, she really didn't need it since the last time I just did it. But you basically want to take off just the curved end. If you're doing it, you take off the curved end. And as long as you take off the curved end on a regular basis, the quick inside, which is the thing we're great about cutting, will withdraw. Just taking off the ends where it curves. And you know, like none of this hurts her. Of course, I've done it 50,000 times. Oh. Absolutely good if you're gentle. I love you, puppy. I don't want to hurt you. Good girl.
What a good girl.
Oh, you are such a good girl, Bree. And of course, it isn't that she's fighting with about pain or something, she wants to get loose. Exactly right. Exactly.
She wants to
get out. She wants to get out. What are you holding me here for? Remember, she also has some dew claws.
Ooh, look, a white one. Look at a white one.
I was just going to say, it's like she has black nails, so you can't even see where the quick is. But I'm only taking off the curve at the end, so it doesn't matter. And I've been doing your nails. White at the end of three nails. We got one left.